The Cairo Bridge remains closed until further notice. This comes after a recent IDOT inspection discovered critical issues. The bridge will stay closed until a plan is developed to address those issues.